Police are appealing for a mother to come forward after a baby thought to be only 2 days old was found abandoned in bushes.
Well, the baby has been named Rosie by the nurses who are caring for her in High Wycombe. She'd been found wrapped in a cardigan inside a white canvas bag. Here's our reporter, Liz Wickham.
Bundial's most wanted man has been arrested in Hotland.
Now, plans have been revealed to show off the future of King's Cross Station. They provide a first look at how the station will be redesigned at a cost of £400 million.
The refit involves a remodelled concourse, new shops and restaurants, and better access to the Tube and to St Pancras. Parts of the original building from 1851 will also be restored to their former glories. Damien Stewart reports.
Right, plenty more still ahead tonight, including...
Now then, England's footballers have a big match at Wembley tonight and victory over... Are we nerve-wracking?
Oh, I can't watch. I'm not going to watch. Can't bear it again.
Showbiz next. London is preparing for an invasion of the Hollywood glitterati. George Clooney, Bill Murray, Meryl Streep, just a few of the superstars at the London Film Festival next month.
Well, there'll also be 15 world premieres and...
Well, I think I know who Lucy likes best.
Might it be George Clooney?
Maybe.
Don't see it myself.
Maybe.
No, don't see it. Now, you might remember that last night we told you how London...
OK, let's bring you the headlines from some of the capital's newspapers.
And our main story tonight, Charlie Richardson. Well, that's just about all we've got time for this evening.
Yes, thank you very much for watching. Coming up is the ITV Evening News with Mary and with Alistair, as you just saw a minute ago.
And then Ben will be here with an update for London at the slightly later time of 10:35 this evening.
So join Ben for that. If